after the release of the first Mario game, Nintendo decided to make a sequel due to the success, the overwhelming success, of the first Mario game, and they decided to turn Mario into a franchise, basically. So, how this worked is that Nintendo decided to make Super Mario Bros. 2, except the game was too hard for Americans. So, what happened is that they took a game, Doki Doki Panic, and they basically reskinned it with Mario characters instead, which, you know, was a complete failure. Because while the game is completely different than the original, which is good, it's good to have it different, but to take away the core gameplay, that was okay, it was kind of decent in the first Mario game, but it wasn't anything special. They just completely changed it, and the gameplay is pretty bad. So, I'm not really reviewing Mario, I'm kind of reviewing a different series, but considering the fact that it's considered part of the Mario series, and it had Mario characters in it, I'm gonna review it. So, you can play as Mario, who's basically, I mean, it's kind of like normal, except, yeah, it's kind of like how Mario plays, like, similar, but you still have these weird things, like you could, like, pick up things and throw them. But the things that Luigi can do that Mario can is, you know, jump further. And, you know, Peach and Toad have their thing too that's, different as well. But they're only slight differences that don't really matter and don't really affect the gameplay too much. So therefore, it's not really that big of a, you know, gameplay mechanic that's amazing because it sucks. So, Super Mario Bros. 2 for the Super Nintendo. Because, I don't know, I just feel like reviewing the Super Nintendo version because the graphics are better. And it's just, I don't know, it's just good. So, what are my thoughts on this game? Well, in case you didn't know, I think the game's terrible. I've been talking about that for almost 3 minutes now. It's really bad, and if I could rate it, like, letter grade-wise, which is how I usually review the game, I would give it a D-. It's not really that good, it's pretty bad, it has, you know, it's not, like, completely broken, it's just, you know, it's just not good. So, leave in the comment below if you want me to go back to the number score review that I did a few years back, because I think it gives you guys a more accurate, description of, like, what I think about the games, because just giving letter grades, F, for all the terrible games, that's why I just gave this one a D- to kind of make it different. But, let me know if you want me to go back to the number score. I might just go back to it anyway, but I want to hear what you guys think. I think the letter score system was not that great. It was okay. It did its job in reviewing. But I just feel like it's more accurate if I gave you a number score. Like, you know, back when I said like 93%, 80%, you know, I gave, you know, those kind of scores that I gave. So let me know in the comments. And basically, this game deserves a D- if, you know, in terms of letter scores, because this game's terrible. Thanks for watching.